A back and forth between clouds and sunshine this afternoon. The leading edge of in between systems before another one arrives later tonight. While it doesn't look all that impressive down to our south and west, this will be passing just to the southeast of Cape Cod overnight tonight. It will spread a few areas of light snow in our direction while most of us are sleeping, and then wrapping up just after sunrise tomorrow. So we're in the 30s this afternoon, some upper 20s in the north country, and then the clouds start to move in after the evening commute. You will notice again some areas of light snow around tomorrow morning. There could be a couple of spots where it is more consistent that wind up with an inch or two of accumulation out of it. That should wrap up rather quickly, and left behind, as you will notice, an area of snow showers going from northwest to southeast across the state between 2 and 5 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. There could even be a brief squall involved with this, as a cold front comes through and sends in some much colder air. We'll drop back into the single digits and teens later Wednesday night, and highs Thursday with some sunshine will only be in the teens to lower half of the 20s. That'll be with sunshine again, another brief break in between systems as more clouds start to file in on Friday. Friday looks a bit milder by later in the afternoon, with highs in the 30s to lower range of the 40s, and it will come with the threat of a mixed shower in the morning or a stray rain shower in the afternoon. You will notice by 2 o'clock on Saturday, the more organized rainfall is back to our west, an opportunity for some milder temperatures. That is before an area of low pressure moves through, and with that, there could be some mixed showers around late Saturday night and into Sunday.